time before we can really get our weekend started. So we'll get going with our warm-up. Let me see some jumping jacks. Here we go. All right, butt kicks in 3, 2, 1. Kick those booties. Awesome job. Keep it up. We're doing heel taps in 3, 2, 1. We have run in place in 3, 2, 1. Awesome job. Keep it going, gals. Back to those jumping jacks for shorter time in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Butt kicks in 3, 2, 1. Heel clicks in 3, 2, 1. Run in place in 3, 2, 1. We're going to go through that one more time, again with less time. Shortening the duration. Jumping back in 3, 2, 1. Got kicks in 3, 2, 1. Heel clicks in 3, 2, 1. And run in place in 3, 2, 1. Good. 10 sumo squats, taking it wide. Good, reverse lunge, step back, 10 total, 5 each leg. All right, curtsy lunges, wrap them back, 10 total. Get those booties ready for today. And last thing for our warm-up, just lateral lunges, rocking back side to side. Awesome. Quick hamstring and calf stretch. Switch it up. All right. Let's go ahead and get into our circuits. Today we have three circuits. Each one has four moves that we'll be doing three times through. This is pretty typical of how my Zooms usually go, so you guys might be used to this already. But our first one, we will have weights in our hands the whole time. We're gonna do 15 squats, okay, into 15 deadlifts, okay? Then if you have a step, this is where you'll use it. We're gonna do Bulgarian split squats, which look like this. Back leg and pushing through that heel, driving, focusing on that booty. Okay, option to just do that on the floor into a lunge if you don't have that step. And then we're gonna do side hip ranges for our last move here. Okay, and again, if you don't have that step, totally fine to do those laying down on the ground. So let's grab those weights, get into our 15 squats. In three, in two, in one, let's go. Deadlift, in two, in one, keeping those back straight and that core engaged. We have 15. You are squeezing your glutes at the top. Squeeze. Awesome job. Five more. Slight bend in those knees. No walking out the legs. Awesome job. Let's get into those Bulgarian split squats. Option to not elevate the leg and just keep it on the floor. We're doing 10 in 3, 2, 1. Driving through that heel. Three, two, one. Awesome job. Other leg. Starting in three, two, one. Halfway, looking good. Good. All right, drop one weight. Sit that booty on the ground or on that chair. And we're lifting our leg for 12. Okay, in three, in two, in one. Let's go. Working that side hip. And this hip abduction exercise. Good. Other side. Option to drop the weight if it's not serving you. Keep it up. In three, in two, in one, weight down, take a rest. That's round one. Active rest here, heel clicks from our warm up if you choose. Otherwise, you guys get water, use these rests as you please. Nice job on that first round. With these exercises, make sure you're always driving through that heel, keeping that knee back over your toe so that we keep the pressure off of our knees. Getting started again in about 15 seconds. Shake it out. Grab those weights. We have 15 squats coming up. In three, in two, in one. Here we go. Tight glutes at the top, tight core all the way through. Deadlift. Here we go. Our head is neutral with our spine. We're not arching it up or arching it down. Here we go. And into those Bulgarian split squats. Get set up. We'll go in three, in two, in one. Halfway. Come on. Switch it up to the other side. Looking strong, you guys. In three, in two, in one. All right, keep it up. Drop one weight. Place that hip on your box. And leg raises in three, two, one. We're doing 12. Option to drop that weight, of course. Switch it up to the other side. Here we go. Three, two, one. Come on, ladies. Woo! Awesome job. We have a rest here. Back to those heel clicks. Only one more round through that. We're getting there. Make sure we're breathing here. Shake out those legs. Shake it out. Grab some water. Get started with final round. Last time through. In three, in two, and one. Let's see it. Here we go. Looking good. Five more. In three, in two, and one. Bulgarian push squats. Come on, last time through. Get set. Starting in three, two, one. Driving through that heel. Cannot say it enough. Halfway. Keep it up. Looking strong. Other leg. Three, two, one. In three, in two, in one. Good. You got this. Drop one weight on that hip. Come on for 12. Three, two, one. Let's do it. Four. Three, two, and one. Switch it up. Let's go. And three, and two, push through. Last one. Awesome job. Woo! Heel click it out. It's Friday. On Memorial Day weekend. I'm so happy. Circuit, you guys. We have two more. Our next one, we'll continue to use those weights. We're done with the step. We can move that out of the way. Good. Shake it out. I'm moving my step out of my way because I don't need it anymore. All right. So this next one, same idea here. We have four moves. We're doing it three times through. Our four moves are single leg RDLs. So that's going to be just like our deadlift that we were just doing, but with one leg back. Now, you can keep this foot on the ground if you want, or the option is to hinge with that foot up. We'll have our weights in our hands. So we'll do 10 on each side of those. Then we're going to get into sumo to narrow squat. So we'll do 12 of wide to narrow, that's one. Wide to narrow, that's two. Our next move is clam. Weight on here. And we're working that hip, both hips, as we hinge open. Last exercise is just our hip hinge, okay? grab those weights. Get ready for that RDL. We are doing 10 on each side. In three, in two, in one. Option to bring that leg up or keep it on the ground. Either way, we really want to emphasize one leg here. Keep it going. Good. And other leg. Here we go. In three, in two, in one. Three more. Keep that core tight, control. We got this. Keep those weights or drop them. We have narrow or wide to narrow squat in three, two, one for 12. Here we go. One, two. You got this. In three, two, one. Good. We're on the ground for those clams. Hip on the leg if you choose. You're pushing up. Four, 10. Keep going, guys. You got this. In three, in two, one. Switch it up to the other side. Here we go. Drive that knee into the ground. All right, grab that other weight. We have 15 hip thrusts laying on our back. Here we go. Squeeze at the top. Once you hit 15, you're holding at the top. In three, in two, one. Hold it on, come on. Good. Breathe here, hold that up. Do not drop it. If you drop anything, you drop those weights. You do not drop your hips. We got this, almost there. In three. In two, in one, good. Awesome job. Hop it up, run in place. Good job, you guys. I don't know about you, but I'm just like subtly dripping sweat. That's what happens on leg day. Creeps up on you. Make sure you're breathing during these rests. So again, our circuit is single leg RDL, wide to narrow squat, then we're down on the ground for those clams, and then hip thrust. Shake it out, water, see you in 10 seconds. RDLs. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Slow and controlled. Other side. Here we go. Keep those weights close to your leg, close to your body. Wide to narrow. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 12. Come on. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. We're doing 10. Awesome job. Switch it up. Left side. 3, 2, 1. Let me see it, ladies. Here, you got this. Over halfway. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 5, 3, 2, 1. Whew, nice work. Keep it going, guys. You're looking good. We're running in place. I know. One more time through that. We are getting there. We are getting there. Awesome. Keep breathing. Water, shake it out. 10-second warning. Wait. RDL. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Last time through. Show me what you got. Good. Two. And one. Other leg. Right into it. Come on. Three, two, one, wide to narrow, three, two, one, come on. That's three. Halfway. Last two. Lambs, let me see it. Three, two, one. Awesome job. Switch it up. Left side. We're going in three, in two, in one. Ten. Let's go. Ten. That's right. Hip thrust. Left side. Let's go. 15. Squeezing at the top.
You're my professional fan. Woo! I feel you on me when I touch my skin. You got me hooked and you're reeling me in. Oh my lips, you're my eyes, you're my like a song that I can't.
We're holding up in two. In one. And hold. Let's go.
But now it's hard to breathe.
Come on. Squeeze it out. Raise. There's 10 of those. We grab those weights for 10. We do squat, straighten those legs, deadlift up. From the side, that's squat, straighten those legs, deadlift up. Okay? And our last move of that is dumbbell swings. You have one weight. You're holding it here. Your arms are not doing the work. It's your hips driving that weight up, okay? I'll walk you through it. 16 leg crossovers, 10 squat to calf raise, 10 squat to deadlift, 12 dumbbell swings. You got this. I'll walk you through it if you're like, what is she talking about? Just start with those crossovers, 16 each leg, 3, 2, 1, come on. Good. Halfway. Three, two, one. Switch it up, other side. Here we go. Come on, ladies, keep it up. We're almost there. In three, in two, in one. Don't grab those weights just yet. Hold a squat for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, to calf raise. 1, 2, 3, calf raise. Up. Up for 4. Up for 5. And 6. And 7. And 8. And 9. And 10. Good. Grab those weights close to your chest. Squat down. Straighten those legs. Stand it up. Squeeze at the top. Squat. Hinge. 3. Good job. Keep it up. Last one. Good. And we have dumbbell swings. Drop one weight, hinge back, squeeze at the top. For 12. Nice. Here we go. Good. Active rest here. We're jump roping. Guess what? We have one more round, and then we're done. Thank you. morning. Hands and knees. 16 kickovers. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Left side, go. Here we go. For 10. In three. In two. In one. One way down. 12 dumbbell swings. Here we go. Driving with those hips. Ladies, awesome job! If you have time, we're at like 44 minutes right now. I'm gonna do a little stretch. I'm forward folding over. Whenever you hear Drake, it means you're done. Over to one side. Switch it up to the other side. Good. Up for a quad stretch. Awesome work today. I had fun. Maybe it's just because it's Friday though. Other leg. On your back, both knees to chest. Rocking side to side. Bring that left leg down, right knee to chest. Bring it outside. I'm outside in the empty. cross it over, looking over that right arm. Good. And fold it up for figure four, bringing that left leg up, pulling behind that left knee. Good. Switch it up, bring that left knee to chest, right leg down. Left knee out to the side. And left knee cross over body, looking over that left arm. And figure four, bringing back that right leg up, pulling behind that knee. Good. All right. Stand it up for forward fold. Last time, legs together. Let it all hang. And stand up slowly. Reach up, breathe. And let it go.